Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the dumbbell alternating Arnold press. So to start off, you're going to bring your dumbbells up to face you, shoulder width apart, and from there we're going to go one arm at a time, raising up in the air and twisting it out as if we're doing a normal shoulder press, making sure your palm's facing away from you, and then you're going to bring it back down and bring your palm back towards you. So again, lifting up, turn your hand away from you, and then bringing it back down so that your dumbbell's facing you again. And then same on the other side. Nice control here, lifting up, palm away, and then twisting it back towards your face. And that's the dumbbell alternating Arnold press.